What's going on, everybody, and welcome to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. I'm so excited for this game. I've been waiting for a while since the trailer came out. I've been well excited for it. So without further ado, let's just do this. TT Games, LEGO. Right, TT Games, back again. Now, I think they've done a really good job with this game. I've seen gameplay throughout the times they've been developing in it. And I've seen a bit, but I didn't want to spoil all of it for me. Wait. That's a great new TT Games introduction. Disney, Lucasfilm LTD. Oh my god, I'm so excited, guys. I'm just being honest with you. I'm literally sweating. I'm that excited. I remember this loading. I think we've seen loading screens similar a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Yeah, this is it. Force Awakens. I pre-ordered this on Friday. The resistance phase. No. Okay, it's alright. Alright then. Connecting still. And it is bad weather where I am. Ooh. New game. Empty file. Okay, we're just gonna do this. Now, is that layer there? No, there. Or save. Well, now use game. Do not turn off the console. Sure. Star Wars. I've seen something like this. I believe this is a tutorial, just like an introduction. Probably. Now this is the introduction, the Battle of Endor. So we're heading back right to Episode 6 back in 1983. But this is like it's remastered. I just can't wait to get in it. I so can't wait, guys. And I also can't wait to get to the main Force Awakens campaign. And the box look, the game box, the LEGO game box looks so similar and good as the DVD box. But guys, I just thought I might not use a face cam for this. There will be face cam videos throughout my time, but not as much because I've been wanting to, I thought I might save the face cam until I get a 1080p face cam because I'm still 720. Just can't wait to, guys. I'm just so excited. So sweet. We played demo though. Sick, the Death Star.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
Remember all this. With us. Falcon, Lando.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know... if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
I told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello, I say over there. Were you looking for me?
Oh, sick. Guys. Oh, that's sick. I have to kind of dive thing. But, guys, you know what I'm well impressed about this game is that the voice actors. There's voice actors, which is absolutely brilliant. I could do that. And, the voice actors of this game. Han Solo is still Harrison Ford. TT Games, just like, were able to get Harrison Ford voice acted Han Solo in this game. Which is quite sick. Because all the voice actors from the film are in the game. From the new film are in the game. Because, I'll just be honest with you now, to me this is 10 times better than EA Star Wars Battlefront. Right, this is going to bounce me up. See, there's multi-builds. Multi-builds, oh, that work. That, see, now I can just break this. Build up here now. Where's this gonna take me? Log achievement. Can I use my grapple hook? Sure. Now I've noticed something about Han's gun. I noticed in the cutscene it's got the it's got the kind of grid on it, the grip, which you'll use to hold it. That is a lot better. Now I guess we have to use this Ewok to get through this area. And that's for Chewbacca. His muscles. Just push this down. She's Chewy for a while. It's kind of good. I'm gonna just build that. Oh, I'm gonna see who that leads to in a minute. Oh, just gotta use the analog. Now is that gonna make it hit the AT-AT? Lego brick there. Come down there. No, that's Han. Right, so what I'm gonna do now. Build this up. Now get the red brick. Now I'm just gonna see where it leads us over here. Oh, another muscle thing for Chewy. Yeah, baby. Oh, we're crouching. Is this like the blaster battles? Oh, yeah. I remember seeing this in the demo, the blaster battles. Just go. Brandon, please. I'm trying to make a video. Beat a character who is preparing. Oh yeah, I didn't really have a chance to read that, you know, but these blast bars look kind of sick. You know, we saw them in the demo, obviously. Oh, Oh, the helmet's come off. I remember seeing that. This is sick, you know. Right, so. Let's block them, these are like explosives. What does that metal mean? I'll just get all the studs. I'm getting pretty good at this. Complete a blast battle without dying. Sick. They're shooting at both of us. Right, so that requires a few more, so Ewok. So can I just call for more? Is that R2? Yeah, it is. Hey, R2. I got a turnable detonator. What was I supposed to do that? Now these are the detonators which he had in the Force Awakens. Destroy it. More Ewok. Come with us. Come with me, actually. Oh, wicked we are. These are called Ewoks, I know they are. Just where am I going? Now guys, just I hope you enjoyed this gameplay, and if you do, just make sure you drop a like. And subscribe for more. If you want more, just subscribe to the channel and leave a like on the video. There's that one down. Now, my favorite character, guys, I have to say, is Han Solo. Han Solo, just Han Solo. It's just like my... Oh, why did it come down for? I could have easily just ran across. That was pretty stupid, but oh well, let's just do this. Now, Han Solo is like, to me, the best character in the Star Wars series, just in my opinion. Right, so looks like we need our BB-8 or any droid really, so I hope R2 will be available. Let's see what this does. Oh, mini 8080. We're now meant to destroy that. Yes, R2. Now, R2 looks way better. Destroy that. No. What's that do? I guess I've got a lock of... Get some stand on it as well to jump up this Han. Oh yeah, Han can build a bridge. R2. Can you do the little flying thing? Yeah, no, you can't. That's just for the minikit. Here's Leia. I haven't played his Leia yet. Right, now this is where we can use R2 for this. That's what we've got to do. Oh, that was simple. I see what we've got to do now. We've got to match them off. Right, so let's get up there. Really? As if I did that. I don't know why I did that, guys. Just, I blame myself for doing it. Oh, don't need to exactive. Alright, let's just continue. Oh, now we need oh, I keep forgetting his name, the kind of fish, the guy with the, oh no, he's a weirdo. I was just about to call him the fisher, but it don't matter. Wow! No. Oh, that's sick that was. Lair took the other one. Oh, now we're riding this AT-AT. Sorry, Lair. Now, this is also a split-screen game, guys, but I'm just going to be playing, like, a single player. Like, this is a big-ass wall. This is a lot better for than it was in the original Star Wars Bleak Saga. I know what I have to do. There's one. There's two. Right, let's proceed. Now, just I love the new. I love how the AT-AT is up. Sorry, guys, that was an accident. Not aim at them. Let's take out the AT-ATs first. I just love it how there's like, let's get a bit further. There's like speeders going across the planet. It's good as Sith. I love how the stormtroopers are not firing at us, even though we're like in the skies, but we're kind of shooting down man, so I'll take you down with your own weaponry. Oh, look at all these studs. Yep, that's it, it's gone. I'm on 51,000 studs. No one's in that. Remember this base? No. What aren't we now? Not, oh wow. Can get out now. Sick. See what this does. Oh, I can select what helmet I want. That is sick, that is. I remember this back in the original one. You had to select what helmet you'd need. Right, you just get it, but you just put it on instantly, but this you can select.
It's over, Commander. The rebels have been routed. They're fleeing into the woods. We need reinforcements to continue the pursuit.
Open the back door.
I remember that.
There's too many of them.
That blast came from the Death Star.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Are we going to be doing this?
Underestimate the power of the dark side.
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, father.
So be it, Jedi.
Oh, fighting the Emperor.
If you will not be turned,
I can use the Force. The lightsabers look so much better. Oh my god, they've done an absolute brilliant job. Oh, this is so sick. Can I play as Vader? Absolutely brilliant. Can we do the lightsaber action? But this is so sick. Look at that background. Just like all the TIE fighters and all them. And all the commanders fighting. Oh, what's that? Did I just activate that? It is brilliant. Right. I was gonna say if we had to do them all the time while we were
Place for your lack of vision.
The Emperor. Fighting the Emperor, I mean. Oh god, just. Oh, this is sick, the Force build. That's quite sick. Oh. Oh, TIE Fighter, just keep that. Kill my dad, blood. That's up for Darth Vader. Ow. Because it's related to TIE Fighters. Because that's his part of the thing, isn't it?
Skills,
I just enjoy playing as Luke. I can die without a dive. I know what I've got to do. I've got to force it back at him. No, I guess I haven't. Wait a minute, I've got to use this. I guess there's some. Oh, wait. Sick, just. This is brilliant, guys. And I guess I've got to do it. Ooh, what's this? Is this anything I can interact with, or. Or is it. I just meant like anything I can unlock, which is like secret. Bring it on, Emperor. How many guards does he have, you know? Alright. Alright, I guess using this again. I love the new Force, like the new Force colours. Oh, it's an Ewok. So that is something we can unlock in free play. Oh, this isn't the one in it. Ow. I've lost quite a few subs then. Nah, this is Luke. Nah, it says in the corner on Luke Skywalker episode 6. Why wouldn't I do it, you know? Right, I'm getting confused now. Have we got to destroy all this stuff? launch my lightsaber. I've got, oh, I can do it on them. I remember this. Oh, this is so sick. Oh, it was in lock. This is brilliant, guys. This is absolutely brilliant. B. X. Ah, that looks so much better. Since the last time we saw this mission,
Luke,
does he take the mask off?
Take this mask off.
Oh, it's Anakin.
Now, go, my
son. Oh, he actually does it.
Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have. Look.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
I'm going in.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, now in the Falcon. Mate, we did get to play this in the demo, but there was a bit of updates in from the Falcon in episode four and six. It looks the same, but in the what I mean is, guys, the antenna on the one in episode seven's rectangle. When this one is circled. True Jedi, yes, all stud. Where am I? Oh, I can, oh, just switch. No, I'll be the Falcon. How did I do that, you know? Learning Falcon classic. That says classic, guys.
Now log on to the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
Form up and stay alert. We can run out of space real fast.
Oh yeah, man, he's dodging one. Oh, this is brilliant, you know, guys. He is hitting me though. Oh, I went upside down, that was brutal. This looks so good. Oh, the shield in it. Oh, first person, man. Oh my god, this looks brilliant. You can see Lando and Nian, whatever. Just like sitting and doing the job. You can see they're actually doing something. That is brilliant, you know. That has impressed me a lot. Is that a torpedo? Oh, you can do free roaming as well. Oh, good lord.
Just a few more hits.
I don't want to be the TIE fighter. No, I mean the... A power roll over, yeah. Yeah, I know that. Oh god, I'm getting hit. I need to get used to... I kind of find it difficult to fly. Mate. I'm having difficulty in flying this thing. So what I want to do then. Whoop. Sick. Right, that should do it. We're done.
I'm already on my way out.
Bang. I'm gonna see the ghost. Do you know, I'm excited to see the ghost of Anakin and Obi-Wan and that. This is the same music, brilliant.
Yeah!
Ah, yes, that is brilliant. What? Ooh. Is that Qui-Gon? The Battle of Endor complete. So, level complete. Free play unlocked. Yeah, so. Now let's see how many studs I got. We've got all. So we're true Jedi. Gold brick unlocked. Minikit, did I get one? Yeah, I sure did. Guys. Millennium Falcon Classic. Ooh, remember this. Rebel Alliance X-Wing. Endor Speeder Bike, Millennium Falcon Classic, Marker Fighter, Rebel Fighter. Any characters, those are vehicles, gonna go characters now, yep. AT-ST Pilot, Chewbacca, sick. Darth Vader, Han Solo Endor, Lando, Logro, Luke Skywalker, Episode 6, Princess Leia, Wedge, Wicket, C-3PO Classic, R2-D2 Classic, gonna call it class. There's not really a difference between them. Right, guys, that is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. If so, just drop a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.